then we go to here. Okay, for some reason that's not detected my controller. Okay. What's not detecting the stream? No, my controller. I'm just going to quit out and come back in again. That's better. Plug in the controller beforehand. Alright, Burai, shall we try multiplayer? Are you in the multiplayer server browser? On where, sorry? For some reason I was signed out. How bizarre. Creating server? Yeah. Hey. Youngster. Just me in a minute. Have you found it yet? Can you not search? I'm assuming so. Do you want to start one then? No. So how do I add you as a friend in game? Because there's a little in the server browser, there's a tab for friends. Do you think it links into Steam for friends? Whoops, I've just done a quick start, so I'm joining a race right now. With what? How many? I think I'm gonna get wrecked on this. Where can you see that? Within the server browser?
In the friends tab.
Oh, right, okay. You must be in a server then, waiting in the server.
Well, I'm waiting to join in, but because it's already full.
Well, to be honest, I'm not in the race because I'm waiting for, I think, the current race to finish.
Oh, by my end, that's a no worries.
Oh, let's hit this one. If you want to create a new server, and I'll try and find you instead.
try this.
You're not creating a brand new, your own server then?
I am creating my brand new server, yes.
Okay.
I'm just doing the server options here.
Can't see it just yet.
It's still loading in. Okay, the server is built.
Are you in the main menu of the server?
Yeah. Why?
Because I can't find you.
Not on the friends tab.
No. What's your server called?
Burai.
I don't see. Something isn't right.
What if you were to create a server? But I'm gonna kill mine now.
Last man standing, Fairfield, grass field. That's the one that, yeah, that's the one that I created.
Right, give me a sec.
Is there no way for me to invite you then? Oh really?
Yeah, on your end.
What do you mean on my end?
Well, it just says you're on Steam, server is not responding.
Okay, should we just join another server then? One that's already created, because it looked like it was going to work, didn't it?
Yeah, sure. If we can just check that as well. One here.
Yeah, just make sure, try and find one with quite a few on there, hold on, with quite a few spaces left on it.
Oh, this one has 19 out of 24.
What's it called?
Hold on, if you go to my friends tab, it should be there.
No, it's not.
Hold on, I think it's because I'm still loading in, just give me a sec. The loading screen is taking a little bit of its time. I think it's because of the server itself. We can do this. The name of the track is called Savalax Sandpit. It's a Wreckfest EU official server. Oh, okay, I'm in. Can you check the friends list again?
No servers found. Are you online, Burai?
Yeah, I should be. Yeah, I am as online.
I don't know how I can join you. What's the server called?
The name of the server is called Wreckfest-Official EU Dedicated Number 1. All tracks, no rules.
Wreckfest official.
There should be about 20 people.
Number one, did you say?
Yeah.
EU dedicated.
Yeah,
okay, got it. Well, that was a really bad experience. That was a terrible experience trying to join, wasn't it?
One thing I'm going to say is this. We're going to get so crushed.
Yeah, we will do. Because all the vehicles, I think, are unlocked.
A's and B's.
Yeah. Well, we are in a A class race.
That is true. I see ya. I don't want to change from the lawnmower to something else.
We're going to do so badly with our cars.
Oh yeah, I did tell you, we are going to die.
So we're just waiting for this event to finish and then we can start?
Essentially, yeah.
What kind of race is this? Is this Destruction Derby?
Banger race.
Oh.
Are you spectating?
Yeah, I'm in it. Well, no, I'm playing about my car actually. Okay, set ready.
Yep.
These are all banger races. I bet you they've tuned their motors so that they're super strong.
Well, at least this isn't a novel. I can just imagine the carnage.
How many other C rank cars are there? Literally none. Oh yeah, one.
Aside from you and me, no one else.
Oh yeah, is that you, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Everyone's choosing their rank A's.
detectors within a minute. Rammer L.
I don't think I like the name of that vehicle.
About Doom Rig. They're fast compared to us. Somebody going backwards.
Yep.
I've just been slammed against the wall. Sixth. Are you?
Me, I'm in 13th.
Oh yeah. Oh no, I'm not lap 6. I'm 12th, sorry, not 6th. What am I on about? It's lap 6. My car is so trashed. 8th. What are you?
Oh, I'm DNF because I got wrecked by that truck.
Oh, you got wrecked, did you?
Yeah, by the truck.
At least I beat two other people who aren't wrecked.
Yeah, out of everyone else, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 people have been wrecked.
We are going to get wrecked on this one.
Yes, we are.
There's no doubt about that.
Oh, yes.
You can get a Combine Harvester. And a supercar. I don't know whether to get one of my cars and actually just tune it. What grade it?
Tuning the car is primarily on a race by race basis.
Yeah, but if I have a car that's built for strength and stuff, with upgraded bumpers and stuff.
Potentially.
Using the TriStar for this one. I haven't unlocked any of those other upgrades, so all I could do was put like a mesh screen on. But the problem is, if I use this car, it's going to be slow as well. Hey, there's a Combine! Ow. Oh, I've got some critical damage here. I'm wrecked. Yeah, respawning. Wrecked again. I'm not going to do very well on this, getting wrecked so many times.
How many wrecks have you got?
wrecked again. Oh, this is carnage. Wrecked again. I'm last, apparently. Wrecked again. Well, that could end better. Was I literally last? Yes, I was.
That is the only cover that I have. I got no choice but to use that one. I would laugh if the lawnmower is actually faster. Wouldn't you?
I would. I thought I already bought all these upgrades, but clearly not.
Suppose that there are other cars that I have in my collection, but... if you go to change cars, do you see other cars in your collection?
Yeah.
Are these cars that we already own, but we can't use because we're under a level or something?
Well, so if you go to change car, you see some are locked with the little yellow icon.
Yep.
Or the ones without the yellow icon you own in your garage.
Oh, I see. So these are the ones that I still have to buy, but I haven't seen... Okay. I think I get it. I think. I hope. I'm telling you, this soundtrack is kick-ass.
It's good, isn't it?
Holy shit.
they have a habit of copyright infringing my streams because of the music. My tactic is, because we've got such low class vehicles, on these kind of races, just try and be clean and avoid as much as possible. I am a 7th. Oh, I just got slammed. Properly slammed. Those lorries are just out to cause trouble. I'm 11th now, are you? You know it's bad when the big lorries are faster than you. Sorry, I can't hear you. The sound, I haven't adjusted all the levels, so the game sound is really loud compared to Discord. Oh, what was that? 5th.
13th.
I'm class B. I must have upgraded my vehicle without really noticing.
165, yeah.
This is fun.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, we're tied. Oh, Banger Race Hell Ride 1. Main city. Main circuit, sorry.
Looking at that, looks like a mixture of road and...
Yeah. Toxic chat.
Hi.
Tons of it, isn't there?
I just grabbed a 5 point and watched the show. Oh, that lag spike.
Oh, what is this? Ring of Fire? What is this, demolition or something?
No idea.
I thought it was I didn't think it was. Oh, this is a race.
Yeah, it's a race. But for some reason, it says that I'm going the wrong way, even though I started in the right way.
I don't even know what a circuit is. Oh. My car is fubar'd. Yeah. No, not quite. Almost. Won't be long till it is.
Now I am. I don't even know what happened. I think it's safe to say that this was a bit of a clusterfuck. Excuse the language, but yeah.
I'm wrecked. That was poor. Did not finish. Are you DNF as well?
Yeah. The race started with a massive lag spike, and then it says that I was going the wrong way and had to reset my car. I've been trying to reset the car, but I always kept starting to reset so you could solve over again. And then everyone started crashing into each other. And I said I was in 18th place, so I assumed that I was the only one who was going the wrong way. Until I got wrecked.
You can see the different play styles. You can see those people who are just out to cause carnage.
And then there are those who just wants to race.
Yeah.
The majority of those who wanted to cause carnage are gone. As in, already been wrecked. Most of them.
There's a guy called Apollo, HKW Apollo, and I think he's pretending to be wrecked, and he's going to wait out the race.
Smart.
Because he's not wrecked.
But he's still not stopping the others from crashing on him.
I think he might have found a part of the circuit that, yeah, he has, he's tucked himself away. Yeah, he's not wrecked. He's just sat there.
You're evil, young.
If you're gonna play tricks and try to pretend to be wrecked, then yeah, told you he was gonna do that.
But he ran out of time though.
Yeah, but he's not wrecked. Like, he's trying his hardest not to crash. That's not really great, is it? That's kind of defeating the whole object of having fun on the game.
One version of fun is subjective.
But how can that be fun? Just waiting it out until the end of the race? That's just try hard.
not saying it's fun. I'm just saying that one finds one fun what the other doesn't. Okay, so I need to get at much higher levels then. Okay, so what's the next upgrade for level 3? That one requires level 7, so. Ah, this one.
Apollo is now chasing the bus for this one.
Did he?
Yeah.
Vincent also chose a bus.
Wow, there's a lot of waiting around in this game. In multiplayer.
We're back in this same level?
Yeah. Ah! That hurt. That hurt a lot.
You been screwed over?
Yeah.
But you had that, are you?
Critical damage. And even I'm not going to do that dirty move that that other guy did earlier. Yes, a minute ago. Race to the end. Don't know how I'm going to do this, I'm halfway through only. Wrecked.
Wrecked as well. By a yeah. It's so weird. I knew we were gonna get squashed. I need to find the tracks of these songs. So the guy in first place is a school bus.
Oh, is he?
I don't know. Hang on, I'll check. No, never mind. It's someone else. Then again, he is actually quite good, so. Until he got wrecked.
I'm watching something called Do. He's got such little health left. But he's not holding back, he's carrying on.
And he's dead.
Oh. So we've got left buses.
One bus, another bus, Apollo in the bus, and. Yeah, all buses. At least we know what to get when we were doing these sort of races.
Zeros. Bus looks pretty wrecked.
Jeez, even the wheels are screwed.
Wreck Apollo, wreck him.
Where was Apollo doing?
Nothing. Just because he cheated in the last one, I want him to get wrecked.
And the buses are all D classes.
Yeah, saw that.
The 15th place DNF, not bad. I need to find the soundtrack for this because I'm telling you, whoever made this game, he chose the right songs for this type of game.
It's a Finnish game, this is. Apollo's wrecked. So Vincent wins. Is it this level again, is it?
No. No idea.
Oh my. I think we actually stand a chance on this one. Are you still on Class C, Bri?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm only level 3. You right back?
Okay. Burai.
Yeah, we come back and back. I was just checking something. Whoa!
We're at such a disadvantage with our cars. You more than me, but.
Yeah, I'm in last place.
Oh no! Getting rammed everywhere. This is not clean racing.
you're in semi last.
Yeah.
But I see a pole in front of me. Oh! Now you're in
last. I am last, yeah. Wow.
Did we wreck someone?
Yeah, I think so.
Whoops. Nice try, Max Touch. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I know, that lorry tried to wreck me.
Yeah.
I'm last again. Oh, no, not quite. Almost.
Say the lag is strong.
Not on my end. Got no lag at all.
Lucky.
Maybe your computer's struggling a little.
Perhaps.
You still gonna build a desktop?
Depending on the situation, hopefully yes. If not, then I'm gonna have to put it to rest. It really depends on the current situation. Again, like I said, this money right now is being saved for that, but also for emergencies as well.
Yeah. Oh wow, Apollo just completely wrecked me. Not wrecked me, but I just went flying. So bad.
And we got two lorries going backwards to try and ramp people up the race.
Oh. I've got to be careful, I've got critical damage now.
Yeah, be very careful, they're going up. Because it's two people going at full speed and lorries on backwards. 17th place.
You're ahead of me.
Yes, I am.
My car is three barred, big style. Burai!
Whoa, I was trying to get ahead. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So I didn't see you there.
Oh, I thought I might have been wrecked then.
What, with a two trolley?
I slid into a wall.
Yeah, it's gonna be a DNF.
Oh, the truck! He wrecked me. Last corner. The truck wrecked me.
Yeah, you definitely DNF'd at the very last corner. And you still got ahead of you. What is this track? A triangle, okay.
Excuse me.
No worries. The school bus game.
I'm gonna change cars. I'm gonna go for a lower rank car.
Okay.
Because I think it's a bit stronger. School bus gang. Yeah, that's not happening. I would if I could. Alright, let's do this. No.
Incoming.
I can't get that call. I'm gonna have to wait. I'm gonna wait that one out. Oh, he spam me out. That's really loud. Man, is that time of night already?
Yep. What place you in?
18th.
Damn.
You?
12th.
Wow.
13th.
14th. 16th. Oh, I got wrecked. Whoa, by one hit. One hit wrecked me.
And I just turned and they flipped the bus. Wait, you've been wrecked?
Yeah, by one hit.
Who?
School bus. Oh, a lorry, I can't remember. Lorry, probably, actually.
It's always the lorries.
Right, I'm gonna have a bit longer tomorrow to play this, so I'll probably be on a bit earlier.
Fair enough then.
Alright, I better head off.
Alright, I'll see you around, Young.
Take it easy, thank you very much.
No worries, I'm in 8th place right now.
Oh, nice, nice. Okay, I'll catch you soon.
Later.
Cheers.